story.
What's next? I don't even remember.
What's next is episode 2, Attack of the Clones.
Wow, what a pleasant surprise.
Chapter 2, Discovery on Kamino. A separatist activity continues to destabilize the galaxy. Obi-Wan Kenobi investigates the attempted coup of Senator Padme Amidala.
Ooh.
With his astromech droid R4 PVC pipe, the Jedi Knight tracks the source of the poison dart to the remote world of Kodingo.
So basically, from what I derive from this, Obi-Wan just went to a remote planet, did a bunch of PCPs, and I was going to fight everyone.
Yep, that's the plot.
You can't fool me, George.
There it is. There's. Gonna take it right now.
Dude, what are we in Seattle?
Probably. Did you see all the water?
True.
Oh, I hope I get to be Astromech Droid PVC Pipe.
I think you get to be tall. I think you get to be OV. Oh, no, you do!
Ah, oh, I'm a pipe.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Also, we talked about your hair color's different now.
Yeah. Oh, it is. I am now Jesus.
You are now Jesus.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
More money. I'm stuck. Help.
No, you stayed
up. I made a crave error.
You got lost in the sauce. My name. Delicioso.
Oh, yeah. Good thing this is a droid-accessible ramp. My crippled droid legs are not normally able to get up here.
Oh, this is great. Go get that down there. Yeah!
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, retreat.
Now to not be able to get out.
I could do this.
I should be in a fucking hole.
I shouldn't be allowed to do that. Dude, look. And a mini kit?
Collected.
I think this is the run right here.
Doing so good.
Yes. Yes. Hello, welcome to Chili's.
Welcome to Chili's. What can we get for you? I'd like one poison dart, please. This one came pre-poisoned, but I've already used it. Can I redeem it for a discount?
Yes,
yes
you
sir,
can go
right
to
over
the,
there.
Yes, sir, right to the Chili's Poison Dart Reward Program.
Nice. Get some chili stuff.
If you get 5 of them, you get a free appetizer.
Nice. Well, that's 1 of 5. Let's find a couple more.
Yeah.
Oh, I remember this. I don't know why. As soon as I saw this, I remembered it.
Yeah. It made you float, ascend. Guess what? Ugh!
What's this?
Is this all where my cum goes?
All those bullies.
Fuck, dude.
It's just so many bullies. Aren't the pods supposed to be like... Am I remembering the movie wrong? Aren't the pods supposed to be like baby pods?
I think so.
It's just single bricks. This has huge implications for the Lego universe.
I was gonna say... This changes everything now.
Are we collecting children? How?
Yeah?
I'm still stunned, by the way.
Think about what you've done now. This help? Oh. Look at this. Yeah? Fuck you.
Don't worry, I also tried to attack. I don't even know if I...
You
I
can't.
Have attack.
Yeah. Oh, you don't?
R2 can attack.
Yeah, R2 can do the...
Astromech. Oh, geez, he looks kind of homeless. In this version of himself.
Hold on, we gotta do the thing here.
Defend me.
Guess what? Hold on, there's something important here. First off, let's dig through stuff and take everything.
There's a missile.
But Yep. That's what I meant to do. There we go.
I'll get up there, don't worry. I'll get up there. I'm getting up there. I'm ascending!
Hold on. Oh. Yeah. Dude, it keeps spitting it out.
Why is this stun animation so long?
Oh no! Oh!
Spooky!
Oh, look at that! Now I'm so powerful. Look at all the coins! Oh, I'm a fucking true Jedi!
Wow, true Mace Windu. Alright, you deal with this. I'm gonna get shot and die.
Come here. Come here. Oh, this part, this is fun.
This is fun.
You get to deal with it. It's not my problem.
Nice.
Why die? Why explode?
Why must I explode like a Minecraft creeper?
Aw, man.
I could just do that. That's funny, too. Whee! This is a fun ride.
Like, platforming and timing. I'm just like, eh, hold the X.
Yeah. I guess. Oh, yeah, you're good point. Good point. Good point.
Alright, I need my blaster to get up here. No.
We did it!
I'm up there.
Alright, we need you over here because you gotta do the. You gotta push the big fucking button.
Here I fucking go.
Don't do it! Right now! We did it! And then,
I'm completely worthless, Alderman.
There you go.
And this button. I can do this.
Let's go, let's go, let's fucking go. This is it, let's go, let's fucking go. I'm ready to go. Oh, God!
That was some acceleration! That'll put you in the floor and could possibly cause some damage.
Oh my god.
Oh no, they're looking at me. This is no bullet hell for me.
I'll distract him.
Watch this. I'm gonna kill this guy. Never mind, I activated a terminal.
Ah! Pain.
Oh. I am blending into my environment.
Yeah? Watch this. Look at that. Look at that! I'm ready to go. Come at me!
Come at me, Jango cuck.
What if George Lucas said his name isn't Jango Fett, it's Jingle Cock? You think people
would... It's because he attaches bells to his balls. It's like poetry, it rhymes. Oh. Also, isn't his ship called, like, the Slave 2?
Slave 1.
Slave 1.
His ship is called the Slaves 1.
Armor, you... Stop moving.
I can just do this.
I can probably use these terminals to do something.
I think not yet. Or that...
Oh, I can use terminals to shoot the child!
Watch this.
I destroy this child. PVC, R4, PVC piping, whatever your name is.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh no! Yeah, fuck you, child.
Destroy the child with laser turrets. War crime bot. I'm out of turrets. You're on your own.
Oh, cool.
They're not even looking at me. I'm just sitting here.
Yeah?
It's certainly annihilating.
Come here, Jango. Come here.
Oh, I can do the turrets again. Cool.
Ah, I'm dead. I'm dead, Lamau.
Haha, Lamau.
Hey, Lamau.
Oh, he's shooting at me. Help. Murder Janko for me.
There. I saved you, my queen.
My queen. R4 PVC. You just shot Janko. Just murdered his own father.
My father was a mango.
That was a fucking yeet.
Dude, Obi-Wan should be quarterback.
He's got them yeets on him.
Oh, do we get to go to Geonosis now?
Yeah, let's go to Geno from Mario and the Legend of Seven Stars.
We get to go to Geno's Pizza and get a hot pizza pie. He goes, hey, Obi-Wan, how you doing?
Yeah, large, it's a pepperoni, maybe it's a sausage. We're feeling saucy.
Ooh. Look at all those characters.
Jedi Master. R4. PVC.
Oh, fuck yes. Yeah?
Doing good, doing good. Gotta admit, doing good.
Dude, I just want to say, if we want to become famous, we can go to bigfollows.com. Thank you, chat.
Yeah, no.
Thank you, bot, for telling us that.
Thank you. Get some help.
Also,
continue the story.
I want to continue the story.
Let's see what's going on.
What's happening? Also, hold on. Just got it real quick. Ed. Okay, now back to the story.
Now they won't hear about episode 2, Attack of the Clones.
I never heard about that. What is this?
Chapter 3, Droid Factory.
Oh, yeah.
Obi-Wan Kenobi has tracked the bounty hunter Jango Feet to the planet of Geno. This rocky world, known for its pizza production factories, forms the base operations of the Separatist movement. While Anakin Skywalker guards Senator Amidala, Obi-Wan lands his Jedi Starfighter on the planet's feet.
So basically, Anakin's fucking Padme raw dogging her, and Obi-Wan's going to get some feet.
Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, so crusty and dirty.
Oh. Ain't nothing worse than some crusty, dirty feet.
Yeah, nothing worse.
Nothing worse, guys. I would hate that.
That'd be terrible. He's real casual about this.
Oh, feet, how I love them. Oh.
Let me take my giant metal dildo with me.
That's it, right there.
That hurt it.
Oh, my fucking God.
It's shaped exactly like a penis. Like, R4 looks like a penis. The ship looks like a penis.
Hello, Anakin, you better not be losing your virginity. Anyway, I'm gay. And leaving...
Anyways, I'm getting murdered by some droidicas.
Ugh. Oh, fuck, she's so hot. Also, Padme's okay, I guess.
It's punch the door, yeah.
I thought that was a bread roll.
They get a free bread roll. How'd they know I was hungry?
Oh. Complimentary bread at Geno's Pizza? Fuck yeah, dude. That's why Geno's the best pizza in New York City.
Mm-hmm. You get the free bread rolls. All the place you pay for your god knots. Geno's like have them on the house.
Dude. And they're high homemade, too.
Mm-hmm. They Fresh. Are homo.
They are homo, just like Geno.
Listen, I'm a dude who likes some dudes, okay? Nothing wrong with that.
Nothing wrong with that. I fuck my pizza. Who said that?
Dwarf.